Hey everybody, welcome back. It's budget time. I missed last week's, I think. I don't know. I've been sick. So it is time to do the budget for this. Okay, I got my little notebook. Let me move all of the bills out. Important information out that doesn't need to be in there. These are all the bills, okay, which I've paid. Okay, so this is week January 23rd through February 7th, and I've written everything out like I always do. And usually on this side I put like food and gas. I haven't gone shopping in 2 weeks. We haven't gone anywhere in 2 weeks because we've been sick. So I've saved a lot of money on gas. I haven't had to spend any, although that's going to change tomorrow. Today is Saturday. Friday the 28th. So, I have my Prime, DirecTV, Hulu. I got several of those, Afterpay and Zip payment things that I've been doing. I'm trying to pay those off. Two of them have been paid off, this check. And then the internet is due on the 1st. So that will come out on Tuesday. Same with my house payment. That'll come out on Tuesday. I paid on the credit card. I've got $19 left on one, and I have another 100 on two of the other ones because I had to use the credit card for her dental stuff. She had to get it done, and I had to pay for it, so I'm paying it off. So, yeah. So those, I still have two paychecks left to pay off. So those will get paid. This month, end of the month, I have the EIN stuff. I know you're so happy Mama's down here. For the registration for the two businesses. That's only $20. So I did those. I took care of those. My electricity bill, I split in two payments for the month. So I made the second payment for the end of January, so it's all paid. I got the new bill. So that will have to come out this next check. Half of it then, and then at the end of the month, the other half. So that's how I do that. And then Disney Plus is $8.50. I had to, because of everything, before we got quarantined, I had to go to the store. And so I had to spend $100 out of my other account, my other business account, to put it into our personal account. And I still got socked with a $4 overdraft. So that cost me $35. That kind of sucks, but it was my fault. But I had to put $100 back in there. Actually, it was more than that. It was like $180. But I wasn't gonna take the other $80. I'll do that another time and put it back. But I needed to put that $100 back into the doll account. So I haven't bought another kit. I haven't even been down here or nothing. So with all that being said, it was going to be, and that's also minusing out my house payment and stuff, but as $1,246. I do not have that left over. I have $400 and something. I keep forgetting the end of the month to take out my insurance, my house insurance. I don't know why I've been forgetting that. It's our Bear River, and we use Bear River insurance, and that has our house insurance and the car insurances. And it's $108 a month. And I keep forgetting to take that out. So that messed me up a little bit. So that's why there's only $400 and something, because I had $500 and something, but I forgot about that. So Yeah. So, and when I looked at my Patreon and my YouTube, because I have two channels, this channel and my other channel. My other channel is monetized. This one is not yet because I don't have 1,000 subscribers. Once I get there, I will monetize it. But right now, I don't. There's no community tab. You have to get 500 subscribers. I'm only at 325. And it goes up to like 328, 329. And then it goes right back down again. So whoever is subscribing isn't staying. Or they found a bot or something. It's not staying. So I need to do something to bring that up. If people like my content, they'll subscribe. That's all you can do. That's all you can do. I do have a giveaway going on, and this one is a crafting giveaway, and it's for 500. When we get to 500, and so I need to do a 400 subscriber giveaway, which I'm working on. Being sick, I have not been able to get all the stuff together, and that's going to be more planner-oriented. So, anyway... With that, so Patreon, I have, she's so sweet, and I love her, and she watches both my channels. Thank you so much. So I do have one patron over there, so, and I let it accumulate until I get to a certain part, and it's usually under 25, I'll move it over, you know, and that's what I did, is I moved it over, so it was 25 there. And then, and that was for the last few months. So it's been, I think the last time I did it was October or something. And then YouTube, they only release money after it's $100. After you get to $100, then they'll release your money every month. Well, it took me 3 months to get my first $100 because I'm not doing any affiliate links or anything like that. I'm not over here either. I'm going to start doing that though. But, so it only gets so much from ad revenue from YouTube. So my first 100 took me 3 months. I think I got my first 100 in November, I think it was November. Yeah. And so when I looked at it the other day, I'm at 98 something. I'm like, yay! When they release this month's, January's will get released in February, you know what I mean? So I should be that threshold. I should get my 100, I hope. So if I do, that goes into the baby account, so I'll have some there. I made some money on Poshmark and on eBay. So I made $7.05 on Poshmark. I sold one thing. Yeah, yay! Hey, every little bit helps. And then on eBay, I sold one of my wooden gyms, floor gyms for the babies. You know, they're wooden. And I had my husband make me a couple, and that one sold. So I made, once that 100 comes over, it's like 140, almost $150. So that's not too bad. I wish it was every month, though, but it's not. So you can't, you know, so that's the other side of things. That's for the other side of things. So I think right now we are on track. I went in here and put in here my, where did I not? For February. I don't think I did. February. Okay, Bear River comes out on the 28th, so it'll probably be, I'm going to write it over here, Bear River comes out of personal of 108, okay, so let me show you, let me take this out, because you're not sitting down here looking at it with me. So I've written everything out when it comes out in the month, right? So, I've taken all of that. There's two things that were paid off. Let's see, I got one more there that's coming out, and that one will be done. Two of them are done. Two of those Afterpay is done. One was, it's going to come out on the 29th. So, yeah, the clothes that I got for her. That one's paid off. That one will be paid off. And my thing I got for my nursery over there is paid off. But I picked up another one. One more, because Ariel was driving me nuts. And I said, that's it. We're not doing anything else. I'm done. So I got that all out here. My last payment on that one is going to be on the 3rd, March 4th. But it's only $8. And so it's every 2 weeks that it comes out. So that will be paid off. So with that being said, we are going to move that and that. And we are going to do our envelopes. So here's my envelopes right here. So we are going to, property tax is 14. 1, 2, 3, 4. And as you know, this is my, what are they calling? They're not calling it play, it is play money, but they're not calling it that. They're calling it notes, money notes. So the money, the actual money, has already been put into my other checking account that I have. And we don't touch it. I haven't touched it. It's over there. So I'm just showing, I'm putting it in here every week so we know where we're at with it. So this is the property tax. So I'm going to put this in here. So we have 14. So I haven't been keeping up on this. So I'll have to go through and we'll have to go through right now and we'll fix it. Okay. What's in here? Okay. Let's 50, 60, 65. 71. So as of today, 128 is $79 in there. So I missed a week. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we'll put these back and get a 5. Actually, we are going to put these back and get a 20. That way, if I have to use these smaller bills, I can. Okay, so 40, 50, 60, 71. So there's $71 in there now for property tax. And our property tax is $350 something. And it'll probably go up a little bit. It usually goes up every year, like 10 bucks or something. So we did that one. We'll take that one. And then Christmas fund is 25. 25. So let's see how much we have in Christmas now. And like I said, this hasn't been updated. So, and I take 25 per week. So I missed a week. So that's okay. It's 50, 60, 75. So we have $75 in here now. So on 128, we have 50, 60, 75. We have 75. That's pretty cool. It's 75 more than what I'm going to have to come up with, you know? So that should be right. And so then we have her clothes. And that's another 25. And I've changed this because, and I should be filling this out. So, and I'm supposed to be taking 55 for Christmas. And I haven't been doing that. I've been doing 25. So, Christmas, we have 75. Is that what I said? Yep, 75. So, we need just color in this one for 25, so that'll make 75. So that's not bad. I just gotta write in here 25. So we have $75. So I have not moved this into this planner or wherever I'm gonna move it to. So clothes, we have another 25. Right here. So we have 50, 60, 70, 75, 76. And we have 76 and 128 for clothes. I'll have to double check and make sure that's what's in that account for that. And I've been marking it on my check register when I put money in there. Is I mark, you know, what I've been putting in and I subtract it out, so I know the running total in there isn't really what it is. You know what I'm saying? So I'll have to check and make sure how much I have in there. I should have 70, well, actually this is an extra dollar, so it should be $75 in there. Same with Christmas. So that's what should be in there. And she says she needs more shirts, whatever. And I may take that out to get her a couple. I don't know. We'll see. We will see. So now we got to take out a new, okay, registration. So my car registration, my Focus is 64. So we'll see how much we have here. 10, 20, 30, 35, 40, 45, 46, 47, 48. $48. So, and it's 64. So, 64. $16. Okay, so I have to come up with $16. So that's okay. So this is going to be done because I got to pay that on Monday. So this we're just going to cross out because we're going to start paying for the Hummer. And that is $62.75. Now, when I got my card in the mail, it went up $2 because I was planning on $62. And I knew that, so I'm just going to put in, let's see, 2, 4, oh, we're going to put in $14, so I'm going to take 4, I'm actually going to put 15 in. And we're going to put this money back because we're all done with it. We are done. It's paid. So we can take care of that. Okay. So this is the new one. And we are putting in $14 on January 28th. So, but it's not due until April, the end of April. I'm going to have the money for that by then. So I'll be ahead. So we're going to put that in there. So there starts the new registration. And actually whatever, because I'm putting in 14, there's going to be extra by the end of April because then I have registration in May, June. So I'll just roll it over for those ones and start taking for those. So that is it for that. And the domain names, I paid one of these already. And I didn't write that down. The next one, I haven't written that down here. See, domain. I paid one because it was due. I paid yesterday your auto, and it's $20. It was like $19.97 or something like that. So I did pay that one. And then the next check is, there's two that are due within a day of each other. So I need to pay $40 in the next check. So I need to write that down. So for February 8th through February, whatever it is, I'm going to put domain, and it's products by Veterans and Excalibur, and those are $20 a piece. So I got to pay those in the next one. I already paid one. And those are the only three that we have. So far so good, guys. I haven't gone anywhere. I haven't spent any money. I haven't done any of that. That might change tomorrow when we go grocery shopping. Who knows? But for now, we are done. I don't have any coins for this week to put in my coin thing. So there's no, I don't have any coins in here. So January has 4 weeks. So I don't have any coins there. So maybe next week I'll have something. I don't know. We'll see. If it comes up, we'll see. So I think this time we're doing pretty good. Once these credit cards, like, I'll have an extra 200 next time because that credit card's paid. So I should have more to put into the savings, I hope. As long as we don't use the credit card anymore. So those will be paid off. So I think we're doing pretty good staying out of debt, you know. I wish all three of those cards were paid off. My Tiny Toes card that I have over there, I just paid 30. I think I have like 70 something left to pay on that one, something like that. But I haven't been using it. I'm not going to use it. So we are good. So that is it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this long video. These budget ones are big. Along. So that is it for this time, and thanks for being patient. If you don't see any more videos this week, it's because I'm still under the weather. So I'm trying to do a couple while I'm feeling it and get those up for you. So we'll see you again soon. Bye.